So I think the Bernie family is ready. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our Mommy, Jenny, and Daddy Sherwin, together with our birthday boy, Marcus Nathan. Everybody clap your hands. Join me here on stage, Mommy and Daddy. So, Mommy and Daddy, what is your opening remarks? Opening remarks? Welcoming to our guest.
Welcome po sa lahat ng mga dumalo dito sa atin. Salamat sa panahon na binigay nyo. Maraming salamat po.
Family niya first, family teacher, Mommy, Mommy Jenny, Daddy Sherwin, and the birthday boy, Marcus. So I would like to congratulate you guys in advance for coming and celebrate the first birthday party of Marcus. And I hope you guys, you enjoy and finish the party with us because it's not gonna take too long. Mommy, dito lang tayo. So guys, are you ready to start the party? Yes or no? I can hear you. Are you ready? Yes. Yeah, so before we proceed to our proper program, may I call on Ma'am Juliet to lead our opening prayer. So can I invite everyone to please stand? To please stand up. We're going to pray. Then after the prayer, we proceed down to our candle blowing ceremony. Then after the candle blowing ceremony, photo up table for table, and then you may now proceed to our main table at the back.
Okay.
Stand up, guys.
Sige, let's pray. Lord, thank you for this morning, for this afternoon. Thank you, Lord God, as we celebrate the first birthday of Nathan. Lord, thank you because Nathan is a joy to us. Especially, Lord God, kay Jenny and kay Sherwin. Truly, nakikita namin yung goodness mo, Lord, sa buhay nilang mag-asawa na hinintay nila for how many years. Lord, thank you kay Nathan. Continue to bless his life na maging prosperous, maging healthy sa kanyang paglaki. And most of all, oh Lord God, magkaroon ng takot sa iyo at lumakad ayon sa turo mo, Lord God. And thank you, Lord God, para sa lahat ng mga taong naririto, nagbigay ng oras, ng panahon, para makiselebrate para kay Nathan, kay Sherwin, at kay Jenny. Lord, thank you. Continue to bless their life, O Lord God, and guide us and protect us, O Lord God, for the whole day, O Lord God, na mag-enjoy ang bawat isa, magkaroon ng unity, O Lord God, at happy moment, O Lord God, para sa kaarawan ni Nathan, sa first birthday. Lord, thank you, thank you, thank you, because Nathan is a gift to us, especially, O Lord God, to Cabello family at Peñafiel family, O Lord God. Thank you, we give you all the glory for your goodness and for your faithfulness, O Lord God. In Jesus' name we pray, Amen.
Alright, you may sit down. Thank you so much, Ma'am Juliet. Yung pwede na tayo mo po. Oh, Mommy, Daddy, ayan, oh, picture muna tayo. Okay na? Okay na, good, good, good. So guys, as kids, after the break, we're going to play games. So break muna tayo, kain muna tayo ng ating lunch. So ayan yung ating mga prizes. So now, let's proceed. To those people who just arrived, again guys, who just came in, welcome to the first birthday party of Marcus Nathan. So Mommy, can you join me, join us here on our pricey, cake table? So can I invite again to stand up? So we're going to sing a happy birthday song to Nathan. All right, ready. Ready, and hit the music. Everybody clap your hands, sing with us. Ready, go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Nathan, go to the table, let's count, guys. 1, 2, and 3. Mommy and Marcus. blow your candle, Marcus. Let's count again. 1, 2, and 3. Yay! All right, everybody shout, happy birthday, Marcus. All right, and now let's hear the birthday message of the parents. Mommy, what is your birthday message or birthday wish to your son?
Sunshine, my moonlight, my life, and my everything. Thank you for coming into my life. Wish ko lang is healthy ka palagi and lumaki kang mabuting tao. Okay? Yeah. I love you so much, anak.
And daddy, it's your turn now.
May kodigo ako eh. Happy birthday, Marcus. We celebrate not only the passing of a year, but also the incredible joy and love you have brought into our lives. From the moment you come into this world, you have filled our hearts with so much happiness and pride. Watching you grow and develop over the past year has nothing short of amazing. Your smile brightens up, and your laughter is the music to our hearts. Nathan, my son, you have brought so much love, warmth, and happiness into our family. Your presence is a constant reminder that life is a beautiful gift and every moment spent with you is a treasure. Happy first birthday, my son. This day may be the first of many incredible moments and unforgettable memories. We love you more than words can express. And we look forward to many more beautiful birthdays together with all our love, Mama and Papa.
Thank you so much, Daddy Serwin. So you may now sit down. And now you can still enjoy our photo booth at the back. So pwede pa tayo mag-photo booth at the back, guys. Yung mga wala pang souvenir. Name that song or name that movie. Okay, all you need to do is to guess the title of the song. So we're going to play the title soundtrack of the movie. All you need to do is to guess the title of the movie. All right, I'm not looking for the title of the music, title of the movie. Soundtrack po yung papatutugin namin, tapos hulaan yung title of the movie. If you know the title of the song, just raise your hands. Okay, pag tama ang sagot, you get the prize. All right, guys, are you ready? Let's play the name that song or name that movie. Here we go. Number one, go. Yes, mommy. What is the title of the movie? Titanic is correct. Mom, come on down, get your prize right there. And the next title of the movie. What is the title of this movie? Anyone? Yes. Star Wars is correct. Get your prize. Wow, very good. Next song. This one. What is the title of this movie? That movie. Sorry. Mountains.
I have
run through the
fields.
Yes. Sing is correct. Come on down. Get your prize. Next song. Anyone? Alam ko, guys. Anyone? Yes. Yes, ma'am. Rocky is correct. Get your prize, ma'am. Rocky. All right. Next song. Yes. Yes, sir. Yes. Pirates of the Caribbean is correct. Get your prize. Next song. Impossible is correct. Mission Impossible. James Bond, siya yung po yung character. The main character is James Bond. Okay, get your prize, ma'am. Get your prize. Papunta lang tayo sa ating... Oh, next song. This is one of my favorite movie. Ayan, sinigaw na. Jurassic Park is correct. Come here, ma'am. Get your prize. Next song. Jones. Nagwawala na yung titong table. Alright, next song, go. Ito, ang dami na itong part. Yes! Harry Potter is correct. Get your prize, ma'am. Get your prize, Harry Potter. Yes. Yes! Angels. Ayun. Medyo, come here, ma'am. Get your prize. Okay, next song, next song. I'll get your prize for this one. Next song. Yes! Okay, sit back. Moana is correct! Get your prize, baby. Moana, next song. At play ako na confused, ha?
Morning, Angelo.
This one. Alam niyo to, guys, yes.
What's magic?
Madagascar is wrong.
My cousin's ceremony is tonight.
Yes?
We're gonna find out.
What's
yes, mommy.
Gift?
Ano po? Anong tawag?
Us? I can't just talk about myself. I'm only part
Encanto
of the
is correct. Encanto.
You're not
gonna leave me alone.
Alright, next song.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Madali!
Hakuna Matata.
Sandal. Sinisigaw na si ma'am. Galit ka ba? Galit? O, panalo ka
Hakuna
na ma'am.
Matata.
Yan, congrats.
And no, that's incorrect.
Ma'am, sabi ko po, taas yung kamay, huwag sumigaw. Yes, ma'am. Frozen is wrong. Yes. Ha? Yes. Hercules is correct. Hercules. Next song. Ayos, sige. Frozen is correct. Oh, come on down. Get your prize. Tumama ka rin.
Snowman.
next song. Next song. Yes. Mulan. Tama ba, Mulan? Oh, Mulan is correct. Ang galing ni ma'am. Oh, parang nakakailang kilo pala sa piano yan, ha? Mulan. Alright, next song. This one, classic cartoons in Disney.
We dig.
Yes, ma'am. It's Snow White, it's correct. Come on here. Congratulations, ma'am. Enterprise. It's Snow White. Yes? Yes. Beauty and the Beast, get your prize. Wow, congratulations. Series, oh, now TV series naman tayo. Title of the series or title ng palabas, go. Title ng palabas. Title. Ito mga cartoons or mga... Sino nakakalala nito? Mga TV, yes! Magic Knight Ray Earth is correct, come here. Oh, get your prize, ang galing. Mga titos and titas of Manila. Next song. This one. Alam nito, yes! Knight Rider is correct! Yan, correct! Yan, get your prize! Knight Rider!
A shadowy flight into the dangerous world of a man
next.
Who does not exist.
Next song? Yes! Shiner is correct! Get your prize! Wow! Get your prize! Ayun po, yung... Shiner! This one! Yung after this naman, guys, after this game, mag-visit po sa ating mga kids. Naman, ha? Kids game naman tayo after this game. Alam nito, guys, imposible yung hindi. Yes! Madali! Kinikilig pa, kinikilig. Oh, get your prize, is slam dunk is correct. Kinikilig si mama, it's slam dunk! Alright, next song. Ang galing.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Yung iba, ay, smile, smile, sige! Nagagalit pa si mama! Alright, next song. Eto. Alam nyo rin ito. Yes. Ay, galing ah. Hunter X. Oh, get your prize. Isa pa daw. Next song. Last two. And then, proceed to our next game. Last two. Thank you to the last. alam nito. Yes! Yes! Ha? Huh? Rekha, Flame of Rekha is wrong. Mas Rider Black is correct! Wow! Ang galing! Masa! Ang galing, ha? Yung pagsabi ni Sir Mas Rider Black, saktong-sakto pag MTV ang lakad niya, eh. Next song! Next song! Ay! Ghost Fighter! Ayun, ang galing! Alright, that's it, guys! Now, let's proceed! Wala na po! Tama na! relax lang po muna tayo. And now, let's proceed to our games for the kids. All the kids in stand-up, tayo lahat ng mga kids. Ayan tayo. Go beside to your mommy and daddy. Punta tayo kayo ng mommy and daddy, go. Mommy kay daddy tayo. This time, guys, we're going to play the very classic games in this kiddie party. So we're going to play the Bring Me Item game. Di ba? Madali lang to. Go beside to your mommy and daddy. Bilis. Alright, ready? First thing to bring, I want you to bring me a 5 peso coin. 5 piso lang, go! 5 peso coin. 5 piso. Come here, sit down. Show me the item. Sit down, 4 tao. Show me the item, so only about 5 pesos. Alright, correct. Get your prize. Next. Next round, I want you to bring me a driver's license. Go, driver's license. Licensya. Licensya, release, come here. Bring me. Oh, sit down. Ay, wow. Last two. Please, last two. Licensya. Oh, come here, sit down. Go. Ay, yeah. All right, get your prize, sweetheart. Good, get your prize. Our prize table. Next. I want you to bring me a cell phone. Cell phone charger. Charger. I need the charger. Not the cell phone. Cell phone charger. Sweetheart, dude. I need cell phone charger, not the cell phone. Very good. Cell phone charger. Oh, may isa pa. Oh, cell phone charger. Come here. Bilis na may kuya, alika. Ayun. Alright. Get your prize. Congratulations. Next thing to bring. I want you to bring me an eyeglass. Eyeglass na. Go. Apat lang. Eyeglass. Go.
Unang-una, congratulations po sa family. Palakpakan po natin si Daddy Sherwin tsaka si Mommy Jenny. Palakpakan! Tapos pag sinabi kong happy birthday, sasabihin ninyo, Marcus, happy birthday! Very good. Ako po si Kuya Ruther. Puppeteer po ako. Magpa-puppet show tayo, okay? Sasabi ko, hello! Sasabihin nyo, hi Kuya Ruther! Hello! Ba't parang anlungkot? Isa pa. Hello! Hi, Kuya Ruther. Very nice. Okay, part po ako ng family ninyo. Ayan, in an extended way. Anong tawag doon? Hipag ko po si Ate Juliet. Ayan. Yung bunsong kapatid po niyang babae ay nagkagusto sa akin. Pinagbigyan ko na lang. Ganun. Okay. Okay. Tapos, magpuppet na tayo. Ayan. Yung puppet ko ganito. Ang pangalan ng puppet ko, Titoy. Sabi niyo, Titoy. Meron siyang sariling TikTok. Siya lang yung Filipino na puppet na may sariling TikTok. Okay? Ang pangalan ng TikTok niya, TikTok ni Titoy. Pag birthday ninyo, mag-message kayo doon, babatiin niya kayo sa TikTok niya. Okay ba yan? Okay? Yan, sabi niyo, Titoy! Ano pangalan ng puppet ko? Ano pangalan ng my birthday? Marcus, isa pa. Marcus, ano pangalan ng my birthday?
Marcus.
Happy birthday?
Marcus.
O yung malalaking bata, happy birthday?
Marcus.
Isa pa, isa. Hindi ako naintindihan ng iba. Yung malalaking bata, happy birthday?
Marcus.
Yan, kasi sa Pilipinas, kalabaw lang ang tumatanda. Ho, yan. Actually, pati nga yung pag-mature, optional pa sa atin eh. Okay? Okay, kunin ko na yung puppet ko. Ang pangalan ko ulit, Kuya Router. Sabi niyo, Kuya Router. Very good. Hindi po ito yung puppet ko, kapatid ko po yan. Ito po yung puppet ko.
Okay lang.
Ito na si Tito, ha? Tawagin niyo siya, Titoy! Ito na, ito na. Yung iba sa inyo, baka napanood na siya sa Pilipinas Got Talent. Grand finalist po kami sa season 1. Yung batch na nag-champion si Jovet Baldivino, top 6 po kami doon. Palakpakan naman. Maganda dito ah! Ito si Titoy. Yan. Sabihin niya mga bata, hello Titoy! Sabi ko mga bata, hello Titoy! Hello!
Hello, Titoy!
Hindi ikaw.
Sa akin ako, gata.
Hindi ikaw.
Hindi ako gata. Matanda na ako.
Hindi. Sila muna. Kaming lahat.
Tayong lahat.
Oh, tayong lahat. Sabi niyo, hello, Titoy!
Hello, Titoy!
Hindi ikaw.
Sa akin yung tayong lahat.
Oo.
Kasali ko.
Hindi ka kasali.
Uwi na ako.
Huwag ka muna umuwi. Ikaw yung binabati namin. Ikaw si Titoy eh. Ulit. Sabi niyo, hello, Titoy! Oh, ngayon, ikaw naman.
Ako na nga po.
Oo.
Hello, Titoy.
Hindi!
Hindi ako si Titoy.
Hindi. Hindi Titoy yung sasabihin mo. Iba.
Iga.
Oo.
Hello, Iga.
Hindi, sundan mo ako.
Sundan niyo ako.
Hindi. Ako.
Ah, sundan niyo daw siya.
Hindi.
Saan ka kukunta?
Hindi ako, ikaw.
Ako.
Oo. Susundan mo ako.
Susundan kita.
Yan.
Saan ka kukunta?
Anong saan ka pupunta?
Saan yung susundan kita? Saan ka kunta?
Ano saan ka punta?
Saan ka kunta?
Saan ka punta? Sabi niya saan ka punta? Saan ka punta?
Saan ka kunta? Tinangon. Road trip. Grong.
Titoy, sabi mo, hello. Ganon, gagayahin mo ako.
Okay ko.
Sabi mo, hello.
Hello.
Hindi kasama.
Hindi ka sa angay.
Titoy?
Titoy!
Ay! Hindi ako naligo. Ang baho-baho ko.
Hindi ako... Ha?
sige nga, gayahin mo nga.
Ano ko?
Hindi ako naligo. Ang baho-baho ko.
Oo nga! Yuck!
Ayusin mo! Magpapakilala ka lang. Ayusin mo. Sige na! Sabi nyo, sige na! Sabi nyo, Titoy! Sige na!
You're always so ngay-ngay.
Alam mo, birthday ni Marcus ngayon. Sabi niyo, Marcus! At maraming tao dito nagsama-sama sa iba, galing pa sa iba-ibang lugar. Sino pa po lumawas galing Ilocos? Magpalakpakan. Meron ba? Pero yun, oh, palakpakan naman! Ayun, mami!
Wow!
Ibig sabihin, galing sa iba-ibang lugar, nagsama-sama, ang tawag dyan, unity, sama-sama. Sabi nyo, sama-sama! Anong tawag doon? Pag galing sa iba-ibang lugar, nagsama-sama, anong tawag doon?
Mekos-mekos!
Ano mekos-mekos? Yan kasi birthday ni?
Marcus.
Ilan taon na si Marcus? One. Sabi nyo, one! Sakto, andito tayo sa building na ang pangalan One. Okay, One Corporate po ito eh. Sa rooftop po ng building nito, nandyan po yung pinakamatagal na at pinakasikat na radio, na Christian radio station sa Pilipinas, yung FEBC-DCAS dito sa taas.
Ah,
oo, nagpupunta tayo dun eh. Titoy, batiin mo si Marcus.
Ilang taon na ko siya?
One.
Isang taon?
Oo. Isang taon na siya. O, tayong lahat nagse-celebrate isang taon. Isang taon na kayo dito. Uwi na kayo, inaanak na kayo. Hindi. Si Marcos, 1 year old siya.
Okay.
1 year old, okay?
Okay.
O, oh, yan o. Nandun yung daddy niya, o.
Asan ko?
Ayun, daddy niya. Daddy!
Daddy?
Oo. Daddy Sherwin.
Daddy!
Oo. Ano sasabi mo kay Daddy Sherwin?
Daddy?
Oo.
Anak niyo to? Ngay! Kanyari!
Ano ba? Yun yung anak niya. Sabi mo. Sabi mo, Marcos, Happy
New Year!
Hindi. Happy
Valentine's!
Uy, malapit na yun, no? Pero hindi. Happy, sabi niyo happy birthday. 1, 2, 3, go!
Happy birthday!
Oh, isa pa, lakasan niyo. 1, 2, 3, go!
Happy birthday!
Oh.
Talaga?
Oo, happy birthday. Anong sasabihin mo?
Thank you! Na-surprise ako! Birthday, sobrang gisi ko, hindi ko na...
Hindi ikaw may birthday. Si Marcos, kakantahan mo si Marcos. Ilang taon na si Marcos? Ikaw, ilang taon ka na? Tanongin niyo si Titoy. Titoy? How old are you? How old are you?
6 years old.
Six. Sabihin niyo, 6? Ano gusto mong maging paglaki mo?
7 years old.
Hindi. Hindi pag malaki ka na.
Malaki.
Malaki. Sabihin niyo, malaki.
Gaano kalaki?
Gaano kalaki? Ganito sa akin.
Ganyan ko nakalaki?
Oo. Pag ganito ka nakalaki sa akin, anong gagawin mo?
Magda-diet.
Hindi. Hindi. Gusto mo maging doctor. Who wants to be a doctor? Raise your hand. Meron ba? Doctor?
Doctor Titoy.
Oo. Pag naging doctor ka, anong... Magda-doctor ka?
Ako.
Dinala kita sa doctor, iyak ka ng iyak eh. Natatakot ang bait ng doktor.
Injection.
Takot ka ba sa injection? Ba't ganun yung mga bata? No? Tanungin mo, ano gusto mo maging doktor? Dali mo sa doktor, iiyak, no?
Injection.
Takot ka pala sa injection. Ba't gusto mo mag-doktor?
Siyempre ko, para kaglaki ko, gaganti ako! Sa akin yung hindi nga sakit, tusok kayo sa akin.
Dapat pag meron kang pangarap, dapat magpipray ka. Sino marunong magpray? Yan, dapat nagpipray kayo, nag-aaral ng mabuti.
Ako marunong magpray.
Ah, sige nga, magpray ka nga. Di ba kanina may nagpray? Si Tita Oyat yata nagpray. Oh. Magpray tayo ngayon for Marcos.
Okay ka.
Oh, paano magpray? Pipikit.
Pipikit.
Oo, oh, pikit ka lang. Yan, pipikit ka. Tapos sasabihin mo, Lord.
Ayaw.
Sabihin mo, Lord.
Ayaw.
Ano?
Ayaw.
Anong ayaw?
Ayaw.
Patingin.
Ayaw kong ikit. Wala akong talukak. Anak ko na.
Ano?
Mag-games ako.
Mag-games ka?
Ako.
Ano yung game?
Ganito.
Oo.
Pag nanalo kayo, gigigyan ko kayong 1,000 GCash.
1,000 GCash? Who wants to win 1,000 GCash? Oo. Oh, sige. Anong laro? Anong laro yun?
Titigan. Tito, titigan tayo. Senior citizen na kayo, nakadilat ka ako.
Ano ba? Tuloy mo na yung kanta mo, happy birthday. Si Marcos, happy birthday, Marcos. You sing with him, ha? Kakanta rin kayo, ha? Okay? Ready,
sing!
Hindi. Ako magsasabi ng sing.
Ah, okay ko. Ayan. Ready, sing! Ganun.
Yan, okay. Ready, sing! Oo nga, oh. Ready. 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 Stop! Stop. Ang kulit.
Ay, ano nangyari?
Diyan ka lang. Ready. Diyan ka lang. Ready, sing! Ready, sing! Titoy. Uy. Tito eh. Tuwan-tuwa siya sa'yo.
Ang cute ng puppet to.
Hindi puppet yan, tao yan.
Nagsasalita.
O, kanta. Happy birthday, Marcos. Sumabay kayong lahat, ha? Okay? Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Ready. Sing. Ano yan? Happy birthday. Sabay-sabay, children. Ready? Sing!
Happy birthday, Marcos! Happy birthday, Marcos! Happy birthday, happy birthday!
Oh, wait! Before you finish the song, you tell everyone, especially the children, ha? Sabi mo ganito, children, listen, ha? Kasi yung iba kanina, nagulat kayo, tito, yung iba ka matakot. Sabi mo, children?
Children?
Don't be scared.
Don't be scared.
Yan. Sabi mo, huwag kayong matakot.
Huwag kayong matakot. Tao yan, tao to.
Ikaw, sabi mo. Don't be scared.
Don't be scared.
I'm just a puppet.
Hmm?
I'm just a puppet.
You look so real.
Tao ko.
Akala
ko. Oo, tao ko. Ikaw tao. Ay, hindi, puppet ka.
Hindi, tao ko.
Hindi, puppet.
Tao.
Puppet.
Tao.
Puppet.
Tao.
Puppet.
Tao.
Puppet, tao. Puppet, tao. Puppet, parang tao. Sabi niya, parang tao. Kasi nung ginawa siya, he was copied from a real boy. Kinopya siya sa totoong tao, kaya para siyang tao. Tayo mga tao, kinopya tayo kay God. Dapat parang si God, mabait, loving, giving.
Ang ganda!
Oo. O kaya, sabihin mo sa kanila, sabihin mo, yan. Be like God.
Be like God.
Oh, sino generous? Sino mapagbigay? Taas kamay, say me. Sabihin niyo, ako. Sinong loving? Say me. Isa pa, sabihin niyo, ako. Ulit, malakas ha. Sino ang mapagmahal? Sabihin niyo, ako. Sinong mapagbigay?
Sinong di naligo? Ako!
Tito, ganun ha. Oh, you sing the last line of the song, okay? Oh, basta sabi mo, wag na kayong matakot.
Wag na kayong matakot.
Puppet lang ako.
Hmm?
Puppet lang ako, ganun. Okay? Oh, ngayon, sabi mo muna kay Daddy. Daddy!
Daddy!
Oh, thank you po!
Thank you po! Congratulations!
So, asan po si Mommy? Mami, ayun, Mami.
Nani.
Oo, Mami Jenny po. Tama po, Mami Jenny.
Nani Jenny.
Oo. Thank you po.
Nani Jenny.
Oo.
Nani Jenny.
Oo. Thank you po.
Nani Jenny.
Uy.
Nani Jenny. Papit lang daw ako.
Titoy.
Akala ko tao ako.
Hulo? Titoy, umiiyak ka ba?
Tumatawa ako.
Titoy.
Don't touch me!
Kung wala ka nang maintindihan, kung wala...
Cardo, sumuha na!
Wala na, batang kiyapo na. Batang kiyapo na. Tapos na yung probinsyano.
Tapos na. Akalain mo? Matakos? Nakatatlong presidente yun.
Narealize niyo ba na yung probinsyano lang ang series na nakatatlong presidente? Nakatatlong presidente siya.
Wow!
Sobrang haba. Yan. Tapusin mo na yung song. Happy birthday!
Kapit lang ako eh. Oh? Kaya ka na. Pag naliligo ako, sa washing machine. Sabi ko maligo.
Oh, finish the song na. Happy birthday, Marcos. Sabay-sabay. Okay, malakas ha. Oh, children, tayo. Sing tayo. Happy birthday, Marcos. Ready? Sing!
Happy birthday, Marcos.
Palakpakan!
I thank you for sunshine. I thank you for rain.
You know that song? Oh, raise your hand like this, and let me sing. Sunshine, I thank you for rain. Ready, go!
I thank you for sunshine. I thank you for rain. I thank you for joy. I thank you for turn. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day.
Palakpakan! Ah, Titoy, magbabaw ka. Last round ng palakpak, ha? Baw ka, ha? One.
Now.
Hindi. One, two, three.
One, two, three.
Yan, one, two, three.
One, two, three.
Who wants to have a picture with Titoy? Okay, bilis. Kuya Ernest, where are you? Thank you so much, everybody. That's about it for us for our set. We hope you had a great time because we did. Thank you. Ako po si Ruther. You can follow us on Ruther TV. At si Titoy. Yeah, sa Titoy TV and TikTok ni Titoy. Happy birthday, Marcos! Sabay-sabay. Happy birthday, Marcos! 1, 2, 3, go! Mommy, Daddy, join us too. Wacky wacky, everybody shout Marcos! 1, 2, 3, go! Marcos! Thank you so much, everybody! Happy birthday, Marcos! We're out of here! Goodbye!
Alright, before I start the magic show, I have a question first for the kids. Ang magic ba totoo o hindi? Ang magic ba totoo? Who says totoo yung magic? Taas ang kamay. Who says hindi totoo yung magic? Wala. Oh, this is the answer to my question. Ang magic ay totoo. Pero hindi yung magic na gagawin ko dito ha. Ang tawag namin kasi dito ay magic tricks. It's only a trick. For entertainment purposes only. I don't have a special power. Yung magic na sinasabi ko totoo, ayun po yung included sa Bible at pinagbabawal. Ang tawag namin doon, sorcery and witchcraft. So I don't have a special power. Siguro mamaya pagkatapos ng party, I have a kilikili power na. Yeah. Alright guys, are you ready? Ready na kayo? Alright, so we have a magic word. So every time I count from 1 to 3, you need to shout, Happy Birthday, Marcos! I can hear you. Ready? 1, 2, 3! And now let's start the magic of Kuya Ernest Piolo. yung tumanda. Don't squeeze the bunny. Dito sa side na to. Hello, sweetheart. Touch the bunny. And you. Very good. And you, ate. Don't be scared. Wow. Hello. Hello, Sophie. Alright, for my next magic. Next magic. Next one. Red. Blue and green. And yellow. So I have four hanging. Yellow, green, blue, and red. I can hear you. Happy birthday, Marcus! Everybody clap your hands. So let's go to my next magic. For my next magic, guys, what is this? A deck of cards? No, I have two pieces of card. What color? Anong kulay? Kulay? Red. Oh, this one. Kulay? Black. So this time, guys, I'm going to shuffle these two cards. And you need to find the red one. You need to find this one. Are you ready? You need to find the red one. Black card. The red card. Find the red card. Where is the red card? This one or this one? This one? Yeah, you're good. This the black card. One more. Find the red card. Red. Find the red. Where is the red? This one or this one? This one. You're wrong. It's the red one. Find the red. Find the red. Where is the red? This one or that one? That one. A set. Wow, you're correct. This is that part. One more. One, two, three, and four. Where is the red one? This one or that one? That one? No, you're correct. If you find the red one, you get the prize. One, two, find the red one. Find the red one. Where's the red one? This one or that one? This one. You're correct. Now find the red one. This one or that one? Who says this one? Raise your hands. Who says that one? Raise your hands. Well, let's check. What is that the red one? Who says this the red one? No, who is that the red one? Because I don't have a red one, I have two black cards. Thank you! Alright, next. Next. Now, I need a volunteer. Come here. Volunteer? What's your name, sweetheart? Huh? Aaliyah. How old are you, Aaliyah? Stand up right here. 7, you're already 7. Oh, what is this, Aaliyah? It's a card, very good. So I'm going to do this. As you notice, guys, I have a regular deck of cards. So Aaliyah, say stop anywhere you want. I'm going to do this. Say stop anywhere you want. Say stop, ready, set, go. You're late. One more time. Ready, 1, 2, go. Wow, very good. Say stop, 1, 2, go. Ready, set, go. You're late again. Taasan na natin si Heart. Ready, go. Magic. Everybody clap your hands for Aaliyah. For my next act, I'm going to get my next part. And this one. Aaliyah. This example card. Very good. Aaliyah. So I'm going to do this. For example, say stop. I'm going to cut the card into half and get your card on top. Look your card. Yeah, very good. Show to them. And now, Aaliyah, I'm going to do this. I'm going to guess your card by reading your mind. Alright, are you ready? Look at me. Open your eyes. Your card is a diamond. A jack of diamond, I'm correct? Oh. Magic. One more. Ulitin natin, ha? Ready, say stop. Cut the card into half. Get your card. Show to them. Very good. O, tignan mo. O, hindi ko nakita, ha? Alright. Ito gagawin natin. Go and check the card. Yan, isang piraso lang talaga siya, di ba? Isa lang. O, now. Are you ready? Look at me. Your card is a 7 of diamond. Kuya, bilib ka ba sa akin? Nahulaan ko, di ba? Magaling ako. Then, nakikita ko yung card. Magagawin ko, Ate Aaliyah. After you get your card, I turn my back like this. Gagawin mo lang, look your card, show to them, then after that, you need to put it here on your chest and cover with your two hands like this so I cannot see the card. So ngayon, tatalikod ulit ako. Okay na. Aaliyah, are you ready? But first, I'm going to shuffle the card. La 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 la. Alright, ready Aaliyah? 1, 2, say stop. Cut the card into half. Sorry, one more. Ready, say stop. Cut the card, get your card on top. Show to them, pakita sa kanila. Memorize your card. Ready na, o lagay mo sa chest mo, chest. Pabera mo dalawang kamay, so you can see the card. Ready, now I'm going to get my next pop, the marker and the sketch pad. Now, Ate Aaliyah, I'm going to do this. I'm going to draw the card. The exact figure of the card in front of you guys on my sketch pad. Lalagay ko dito, ha? Move back, a little bit. Very good. Look at me. Open your eyes. Alam ko na yung card niya. I perfected this skill for almost 15 years. Open your eyes. Alam ko na kung ano yung card niya. Alright, if anything is taken, the card of Ate Aaliyah is a rectangle. Tama? Rectangle yung shape ng card mo, no? Oh, I'm going to draw the exact figure of card in front of you. Kahit isang beses hindi ko ako nagkamali dito dahil magaling ako magician. Alright, Ate Aaliyah, your card is a ace of clubs or flower. I'm correct, yes or no? Tama ba ako? Ito yung baraha mo? Tama? Tingnan mo, ito ba yung card baraha mo? Mali! Hindi ito yung barahan ni Ate Aliyah. Mali ako? Don't worry, guys. I'm going to do something. Alright, Ate Aliyah. This is not your card on front, tama? Hindi ito yung card mo. But I believe your card is in the back of this card. Nasa likod lang neto. So everybody shout, Happy Birthday, Marcus! And watch. Ate Aliyah, say stop. Tell me stop. Can you take your card? And now I'm going to sign the card. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the card of Ate Aliyah is a 5 of hearts. This is for your souvenir for today. Everybody clap your hands for Ate Aliyah. Give me sit down now. Alright, you want more? You want more? So now, I need the volunteer. I need a lady. I need a lady. I need the big one. Siguro dalaga po, dalaga. Grown up. Oh, sit down, baby. Sino po? Volunteer. Lady. Sino po? Sino dyan? Anyone? Sino? Maybe later. Ayun na lang, yung naka-red. Come here. Come here. Join me here on stage. What is your name, sweetheart? Grace. How old are you, Grace? 15. Oh, ang tangkad niya, ha? Oo, 15. Everybody clap your hands for Grace. Guys, as you notice, kung mapapansin nyo, I don't have a lady assistant. Kasi po, kahapon po, na-accidente po ako ng aking lady assistant. Na-accidente po kami. So, sabi sa akin ng doctor ko, mga 2 weeks pa bago makalabas yung aking assistant sa hospital. So that's why, kailangan ko ng volunteer or ng assistant coming from you guys. So Grace, okay lang ba mag-volunteer ka as my lady assistant? Oh, once again guys, everybody clap your hands for Grace. Oh, Ate Grace, gagawin mo lang, anong tawag dito? Anong tawag dito? Alika. Anong tawag dito? Kahoy. kahoy yan. Ay, yan. Natanggal. Ayan ha, oh. Gagawin mo lang, Ate Aliyah. Hawakan mo lang to. Handle na to like this. Ganyan. Yan, hawakan mo lang. Tapos tingin sa camera. And do this. Finger heart like this. Alright, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Ayan po yung aming magic show for today. Ha? Ito gagawin natin, Ate, ha? Sige, ganyan lang. Ha! Alright, steady na. Everybody shout, Mr. Sword! I can hear you, Mr. Sword! And a sword. Wow, a sword so classic. Sword! A sword. Sword. Alright, kaya baro ko lang muna ito. Ha? Gawin natin sa piso kami itong sword ko ito sa middle of the world like this. Lumabas. Out. Ate Aliyah, face me. Hands on the side. And don't move. Hawakan yung handle. Dalawa. Ready. 1, 2. Open your mouth, ah. Kaya pala nawala, na-accidente ko yung aking assistant. Ayan po yung nangyari, sumigaw siya, natusok ko. Ready, 1, 2, open your mouth, and ready, o chin lang, bigit pa dito. Ready, 1, everybody stop, happy birthday, Marcus! ay nakusog. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for my beautiful and sexy assistant, Grace. Okay, surprise, Grace. You can get the paper bag. Put your paper bag right there. Alright, Grace, you want more? You want more? Or if I may, last act. Ano? Gusto mo ate? Oo. Magpapalutang ako ng isang kid. Kaya na lang si ate. Saan niya ate? Okay here, sweetheart. Yan. Kaya ba kita? Papalulutangin natin si ate sa pink ear. Alright? Sweetheart, dito lang. Ready, act! Kaya lang, relax. Very good. O, relax lang ate ha. Ganyan lang. And then, yung paa, dito. Usod pa namin ng konti, ate. Usod pa, usod. Yan. Kaya lang. Ayan ate. Anong pangalan pala ni sweetheart? Anong name mo? Ha? Athena. Oh, Athena. Papalakpakan naman natin si Athena. Athena. Ready ka na ba? Mga friends ko nandito? Mga kaibigan mo? Alright. By the way guys, my name is Ernest Colo. Your magician and illusionist for this morning. Ready? 1, 2, and 3. Athena, get your prize. Get your prize. Ayun, sa paper bag. You can choose at what kind of animal you want. Alright. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. My magic show for today. Everybody clap your hands. Alright. So now, may call on the Burgay family and the Burgay boy. Ma'am Jenny.
Good afternoon po. Happy birthday, Nathan. This song is dedicated to you and to your parents.
But they don't see inside.
Happy birthday, Nathan. Thank you po.
Ito naman, Grace Ann. Ayan. Oh, yeah. Impromptu lahat.
Sinubukan kong lumisan
Alright. Meron pa ba? Wala na. Alright, that's it. Now, let's hear a birthday message. Remarks, closing remarks. Then after the closing remarks, guys, you can, bibigay na tayo, we proceed to our souvenir the same time with our balloon twisting.
Brothers, friends, Sunday is a family day for us, and I know you find time to spend with us to celebrate the birthday of birthday of Nathan, and we would like to thank you very much for giving him, for finding time to be with us. Thank you very much.
Forget to say happy birthday, and after you get your party souvenir, proceed to our balloon station and put your balloons right there. All right, ready? Or say what you want to say to Marcus. Check. Yeah, happy birthday, Marcus. All right, that's it. Okay, get the balloons, don't pull ya, ate. Get the balloons, don't. Get the balloons.
Happy birthday, Marcus.
Get the balloons. Say happy birthday, Marcus. Activity at the back. Alright, again, my name is Ernest Cholo, your host magician in this party. That's all for me, guys. Thank you.